Previously on NCIS.
You take every case personally too.
Enough.
Now rule 10, it's BS. Never get personally involved on a case.
Rule 10 served as a firewall to your feelings.
They're both dead.
Your wife and daughter died in a crash.
I'm terribly sorry, Jethro.
Come on.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I mean, it's not like Tobias has a drinking problem or anything. Go ahead and shoot. See if I care. I'm already dead. Oh, and thanks for that, by the way. Ruined my favorite wool coat. Got blood all over it. Dick.
This is not happening.
Yeah, it's happening. The question you really have to ask yourself is, what's happening?
I'm asking.
Here's a hint. You're talking to your dead ex-wife. It's usually a red flag. But the real question is, what are you doing being a cabana boy instead of going to find the punk who dosed my little girl?
What? Excuse me.
Tobias doesn't need your old boxers. He needs you on the job.
This case is not even NCIS jurisdiction.
How did you ever father a child with such little tiny shriveled...
I'm not doing this.
Looks like we might be doing this. Why does the stairwell smell like burnt cheese?
What do you want from me?
I want what my other ex-husband wants. I want you to find the guy who drugged our daughter.
It's not that simple.
Oh, you have got to let this Rule 10 nonsense go. So, you're personally involved in the case. Big deal. You also have no fashion sense. Life goes on.
When you get personally involved, you make mistakes.
No, that is just a big, fat excuse for the real problem here, and you know it. You are running, Jethro. You're running scared. So you need to ask yourself, are you a man or a mouse? Because if you're a man, get your head in the game.